So they sent me here, but honestly, I don't know if they are cooking something or if they're just, you know, bad. If I could take a hint, that would be already very good. Okay, if they're cooking, their cooking is not the best, because... Oh god, no. That was a total waste of a... I'm pretty sure. Thank you. or what? This would be difficult to move up ground. There are 4 gens? I think she was in dungeon. Yep. Oh, the window is here. The mind game of all times, honestly. Okay, let's see if this very gimmicky build is gonna do anything. Because, like, if the survivors are anything like me, they're probably cringing, like, right now. And for good reasons. Because the problem is that Sadako, right now, is kind of a cringe killer. You know, it's kind of one of those killers that people use to do the most horrible things possible. Okay, it's not the obsession, but... Thank you. she is, though. Very lucky. So now we see the obsession, and they are exposed for a while. Unless they have distortion, of course. Yeah, but I need to hook the obsession, not you. Hopefully we can instant on the obsession. No. I mean, this perk is a good like info perk, but I would argue on Sadako, so it does. Okay, I'm bad. This entire thing is a gimmick, but. Thank you. No, she was going over there. I wasn't even trying to go for that, like I was only using my powerful mobility. Oh god.